Remember, this world is very short. Rather than following our lusts and desires, we'd rather follow what pleases Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and in the akhirah, we will have whatever we desire. But if we decide that we want whatever we desire here, then in the akhirah, we may not have what we desire. May Allah not do that to us.